Fight Club is kind of expensive, but, you know, he's one of these for the longest time, so that's what he's getting. So I have to wrap it real quick while he's away. I almost forgot to show you guys. I also got him this really nice sweatshirt. It's all black, and it has, like, this quilted pattern, like, fleece type at the top. I like the detail on it, and he can pair this with any sneaker that he has, really. So I thought it would go really well with anything he has, and I like the look of it a lot. So I also got him that. Oh, by the way, Matt totally demolished a pair of my heels. I don't know why, because, like, he hasn't been chewing anything lately. He just decided one day to go in my closet and, like, rip away this poor pump. So sad. Do you guys think he'll guess that it's shoes? He probably will. It's kind of obvious. I just want to see if he's going to guess which shoes I got for him. That will be interesting to see. So we're actually going to celebrate tomorrow on Thursday, the 3rd, since we're going to New Orleans on Friday. So I'm going to get his cake and everything, and then, yeah, we're going to be leaving for the game on Friday. Bang.
Boom, Mackie. Okay. Oh.
Do you like it?
I hate cookies.
No, you don't.
I hate cookies.
Shut up, liar.
I fucking hate cookies!
Do you like it?
I like it, babe. You made it?
No, it's from the cookie.
Oh, of course you can make it. It's out of your league.
Babe, did you even read it?
Yeah, happy birthday, hype beast.
You just know. You didn't even read the cake.
How am I hype beast?
How are you not? The lady laughed whenever. She must know what a hype beast is because she laughed.
She black?
Yeah.
Her son a hype
beast. She gave it to me.
Her son a hype beast.
Isn't that funny? I got one because we can take some home.
Happy birthday, hype beast. Thank you so much, Ash. I appreciate it.
Are you ready for your gift?
Thank you, my gift.
Okay, now what do you think it is?
Some hype beast sneakers.
Don't ruin it. I gotta take a picture. I want to take a picture with you with the cake. Okay, let's do that first. All right, now what do you think it is, babe? Mac wants the attention.
Mac, get off me, man. You've been hopping at me all day. What do we, man? Go. I think I hype beast sneakers.
Wait, okay. What? Which ones do you think I got you? Wait, I want to see if you know.
No, I want to see the wrong one. See the wrong one. Like,
no, hold on. I'll actually be happy if you get the wrong ones.
No, because...
I've never, like, said I'm going to get you any pair of sneakers, so how would you know? Like, you really wouldn't have any idea which ones I get you. So which ones do you think it is? If you had to take one guess.
The Martians.
You already have the Martians.
I don't know.
Just one guess.
My most sought after shoe was the Gammas. Platoons. Mirrors.
I ain't paying no $1,000 for the mirrors.
I appreciate it, you know?
Oh, okay, fine. It's a Spike Lee's.
What the fuck? It's hype beef or dumb.
And I got you a cool sweater. That'll go with anything. Isn't that
and
cool?
And that sweater low-key fire.
I know.
Of course, Mac hair's on it.
I know.
Bro, you cannot wear no black over here. That's your hair. Fire low-key.
I know. It'll go with any pair of your shoes.
Yeah. Why you move the price?
Cause it's hype.
Why y'all do that? Why do y'all do
that?
Why y'all get pressed and remove it, bro?
You don't put the price.
How much y'all?
$20.
Thank you.
A bargain shop.
I appreciate some of it. That is fire.
I know. You
probably not like that.
Babe, shut up. I mean.
Alright.
Don't look at that.
I turn that. It's not the platoons. It's not Nike foams.
It's Jordans, obviously.
I'm not sure I like it. It's the Gammas.
Which one is that?
I do play it, but it's a lot of shit I like. It's just it.
So what do you think it is?
I don't know. Come to this box.
Oh, that's true. Okay, take one more guess.
That's all I know.
One more guess if you have to get his.
Oh, this...
Babe, this is like a surprise. Soak it in. You do not know what shoe is in this box.
I know because I can you guys tell? I mean, I can't tell.
Just if you had a guess. Dogs are eating.
I don't know what Jordan 2 boxes. I don't know. I don't know what boxes is. I really don't know.
Okay, well, they're 15s. You don't have a pair of 15s yet.
Ash, I'm not wearing a fucking 15.
Why? Wow. You don't have 15s yet.
Couldn't buy a fucking.
Really?
Yeah, boys. Yeah, boy. That heat. Oh my gosh. I forgot all about these.
I know.
I thought about the other camera. Oh my gosh.
Do you like them?
I love them. Oh my gosh. That's some heat, cup. Look at that heat, cup. Boy, look. Boy, making the hype beast mad on a daily, cuz. Thank you, babe.
You're welcome.
Why you got crease on? Well, don't. With the crease.
What? Oh, I had to try them on. I had to wear them out, you know.
These shoes?
No.
I'm playing with you, babe. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Hi. Can't wait to make the hype beast mad. That could be a fun episode.
I know.
Oh, we got from Flight Club.
Yeah, Flight Club. What, is that bad?
Definitely top five shoe. Definitely. Oh gosh, I love this shoe.
Gas where you guys live here in Louisiana, $1.74. That's crazy. That is so cheap. We're going home to drop the dogs off because in the morning we're leaving for New Orleans and I feel like I'm getting a sore throat, so that really sucks. Pick up some dinner and then head to the Smoothie King Center. Cash is switching the shoes. Really good here. We got hurricanes. What?
She should have videoed it, man.
I know, but that's awkward.
No, she just...
That's so funny. We have to go meet up with Grad, and we have to also get a Sharpie. Just in case. You never know.
See how packed it was in the fucking hotel? Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
God.
Definitely.
All the fans brought following him.
Yeah.
The whole arena.
I know.
God.
it, guys. There's Farrelly. Oh my god, we're like family great kind of by Farrelly. So yeah, I guess they come out right there. Who's on the court?
Iman Shepherdco.
Where?
Iman Shepherdco.
Oh my god, that hair. Look at his hair.
Look at his bomb. Look at his bomb. Look at his bomb. Brick. Brick. Done in the playoffs. We could have had an extra ring. Look at this brick. Okay. Look. There you go. That's the playoff J.R. Smith we know. Look at Mon Shepherd out there shooting around. Brick. See, man, it's a problem right here, bro. LeBron James got carried a whole team. Look at him right here, bro. Okay. LeBron, he might have rose his opera on that. You know what I mean? Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, baby. Right there. Game winner. I'm fucking done, bro. LeBron got to do everything.
Fuck about AD, bro.
I do.
God, you know when it's the fucking team, bro.